Hello everybody and welcome back to Couple Gaming. Today we're playing an esports game, Tycoon.
Why are you talking like that?
I had something stuck in my throat. it was horrifying.
Okay. No.
Do you see any difference in the graphics?
Nope.
Yeah, the tits are more round.
Okay.
Oh yeah, so this is a game about pretty much esports. You make your own team and you advance through different stages. You got the bronze. Well, if you ever played LoL or Heroes of the Storm or any kind of MOBA, this is the exact thing. You need to scout people and it's quite interesting. I'm just gonna do at the moment the character customization. Oh yeah, this is on Steam at the moment. I think it's semi-early access. This game was done by the same company that did the YouTuber's Life Simulation, Tycoon.
Mm-hmm. As far as I can tell, they're the same.
Oh, you have a fucking t-shirt about YouTuber's Life and
yeah. There's
definitely the same graphics. Right. Yeah, sure, choose name, nice. Yeah, go with the name, go. Now. We have the most awesome presentation. There you go. Welcome to the presentation of the new team CEO. The board of directors has absolutely trust to assemble a great team. Can you do it?
Mm-hmm. Who's this one? Or this one?
And there you go. These are the leagues. We start at Bronze League and your whole point is to go to Pro League and actually win the Pro League. And now we create our team, we create the name of the team. The only thing I will say that is quite awesome, it's the fact that you create the shield and everything is on the t-shirt and is in the gaming room and everything, so it's quite awesome. So I'm really curious to see what this will be like in different leagues. Oh yeah, and you can actually play this game. It's not everything on auto resolve. So you can actually like semi be like LoL or something like that. Now, if you like this as a series, I would like some like 3 to 4 comments. Like, do it. All those like 7 viewers, you need to say it.
White. And
you missed a great opportunity to call yourself Bat Team. Yeah, it was white, black, and then the little thing is the details with red. The primary was black, secondary was white.
Thank you.
I forgive you. Mm-hmm. Now we add your country, and without surprise, they actually had Romania, so I didn't believe it. And they have Moldova, which they need to die. And that's about it. Okay, so this game has random encounters. Harley Queen just teleported into our main office. Now click that. And there you go, Harley. Oh my god, I was joking, but it's actually Harley Queen. So hey, how did you get in? Hello stranger, I see you're new to the neighborhood. I'll introduce myself, I'm Harley Quinn, and you need to know that my boyfriend and I are the bosses here, and you need to check with us every step if you want to take understood? Perfectly, thanks, but I'd rather check with myself. Now, this is very interesting in this game. Depending on what answer you give, you can get a bonus that will help you, or you can get a negative effect. So you will encounter this pretty random. It's time to joke, it says on her back. Well, you do what you need to do. Your players like that you stood your ground against Harley Quinn, they will talk about it on their social network to show support to their manager and get a 72 hours hype bonus. So yeah, and okay, this is the last, this is theoretically the last match. We try to play the tutorial because it's 40 minutes long, so this is where you pretty much you play yourself the game. Now let's see if we got this. Even though generally it's best to let the game auto-resolve this just purely because you can suck. Now you may like this or you may not. I think it's fascinating. The first team to destroy the rival Nexus wins the match. And of course then you have the three lanes, top, middle and boot. And then you have three towers. Yeah, so pretty much you need to make sure they destroy their opponents and then they will hit the tower automatically. And each turn a hero can win their duel and damage the tower or ever they attack and get no damage and get no damage to the tower. And of course there's the jungle position with the dragon lane. There's a dragon fight every 3 minutes and the team to defeat that will get a bonus for 3 turns. Okay. That was the whole idea, so you know, so there you go, we have everybody. Now they're pretty much matching up to see which one is the best, which one they will fight, with skills and pretty much everything. As you can see, we have an advantage on that. This is the jungle one. Time to time they change their characters. These are the chances, change the ladder to the slider and then use the push lane. Now. You can only click to push one single lane and let's do this. They managed to hit one.
We're starting good already.
Oh damn, we're starting awesome. Go for fast forward. Oh, we're doing good. Of course we pushed fast forward because this takes a while, so we don't want to
go with maximum.
Yeah, just go with maximum. All of them, they should be able to. We don't care so much about the we don't care so much about the defense per se, because we're already set the stats of the match to super easy, bad and inconvenient, so we're good.
You missed.
Oh,
they got us.
Yeah, but oh.
Oh, they got the dragon.
It doesn't really matter. In theory, we should be able to get them. Yeah, if one of those towers are destroyed, let's say on the top one, he will automatically hit the Nexus. So in theory, even if they do not manage to destroy the down ones, we should still be able to terminate them. In theory.
Nice.
Come on, you got this. Oh, we destroyed the dragon. That means plus to all the stats. Now we just need some of them to actually destroy their opponents and enter it.
Ow, they got one of ours.
Doesn't really matter. We're almost there.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go with the middle. And we won.
All right, let's go. Round one. Yep.
I don't understand why they say the round one. It's only one.
Not necessarily. It can be more rounds later.
I guess.
Yeah, he was the MVP with 6 kills.
Nice.
We got level up and the characters are almost level up as well. Of course every match before every match you can hype it with social media and things, and the more you hype it the more actually cash you get.
And followers.
Yeah, and followers, and that means you can get more cash per se, because right now we have 2,000, we just got 2,000 for... Actually, yeah, we got the hype and the followers, we got 2k from them, and then the match victory 4k, so... So good.
Actually, it was 1k and something.
Yeah, so right now we finished the tutorial and this is where the game actually starts. And let's see, we clicked a point in the League of Heroes, we're starting a Bronze League Division 6. Okay. And now you must pick your...
Sponsor.
Sponsor. Each of them has a season objective and about 3 goals per season. You can see the season objective down there, and if you want to see the goals, you need to click the little I. Meeting target bonus of 50k. We get 50k if we meet the target bonus. They have number of events 3. You have some minimum rate win and beat the season minimum. Of course, the best one we go with the champion, in my opinion, because it's the best if you complete them. And plus, right now you can see your income 70k because of the sponsor. And the current salary budget of all of them is 35k. So in theory we should be able to kind of do it, because they will pay us 70k. Their income is about 8k a week, so we're good.
We're left with 35-ish.
Yeah, I guess. Welcome to the presentation. Today we are actually joining the league. Here's the boss of the team players. Will they become the best League of Heroes? Success is the culmination of controlling the failure. Okay? Competition starts. We're starting in browsing. First prize is 20k.
Exit gaming.
They should exit
them already.
Yeah, let's go.
Hong Kong gaming.
As you can see, you have energies, and every time you complete a task, you need to make sure your energy is full, and you need to make sure you go into the match with a very high energy.
Dodge.
Yeah.
Oh, this one. Attack.
Okay, we got this. Yeah, now you need to manage everything from sporting to financial. Or the owners will take action against the against your management. That means they can actually overrule you. New house requirements, salary. You can see the team finances. You can check leaderboards and rankings. And here's the team calendar. Okay. The most important, winning matches to achieve the sponsor objective. We'll need help from a coach to help the players and improve our formation when playing matches. Hire your first employee. Oh, that's interesting. You can hire employees from the team tab. Now you need a coach. Bronze League. Hexa, start scouting. And now there you go. You are scouting the team. You need to scout them because you need to know their... that's the amount of... hire an employee.
Mm-hmm.
Only 2-star coaches can be signed until you move to a better location. There you go, that's a 2-star, improve scouting task, chassis, improve training speed. Yeah, get that one. Increase play. Yeah, we got it, bro.
That's a lot. Don't think we afford that. Like that one.
Yeah, just click that one, I guess we can fire it if worse can do worse. No?
I guess.
Yeah, we got a lot of cash. So right now we're scouting them. They have a 5 chemistry. The chemistry is very important to attack together and actually beat them. This is a bot. Go with the shields. Okay. There you go. Now we found their tactics. Go. Put them in resting. Remember that the low energy means they will perform the tasks kind of weird, and they will not be so pleased with them. Let's go. Okay, the chemistry, you need to make sure the chemistry and everything you see there with the training and so on. You need to make sure you're at least on the same level, because right now every time you do the training or chemistry, you see the victory expectation go slightly better through tough matches or easy or barely walking a park. Or as you can see, it was a hard match at the moment because of the energy. Now with the energy back up, it's an even match because of the chemistry. You need to make sure you use the hype as well, or else I think you'll kind of struggle with the finances, to be honest with you.
Yeah. Yeah, but we need to do the training and chemistry.
Yeah, the training at the moment is still an even match. At the moment it's an easy match, that's perfect. Yeah, the energy is kind of weird in this game, but I'm guessing you can hire somebody, alright? We got the chemistry and training over the normal part, and the match in theory should start tomorrow.
But what is the hype?
As you can see, this had 2 days, so we had 2 days to train them. And right now the next one is theory today.
Yes.
Yeah, as you can see the X is right there. You need to make sure your team is energized before you actually reach that point, because when you reach that point you will start the match. So let's see how this actually goes. Oh, that's a nice hype right there.
Yep.
Yeah, it's a walk in the park match, so in theory you should be able to use it very simple or not. Put them, oh shit, let the hype a little, Yeah, perfect, now let them energize. There you
nice.
Go, Bad Guys vs Hexer match days. As you can see here, the most important thing is the points that you have right there, the 54 points, that means we're above them with everything. As you can see here, there are the info, result the match. You can, round 1 out of 11.
Wow.
That's what that meant. Yeah,
so
let's go.
Resolve it?
Yeah, we're not gonna play it because that takes a long time and you can actually lose if you don't play it carefully. So at the moment, yeah, there you go. We had 2 rounds that we win them. Oh my god, the MVP was the middle one.
Wow, that's nice.
It has a rating of 10, Jesus Christ.
That's and only one died once. That's
yeah,
awesome.
That's good. I think they should fire the first one on the right. As you can see, the heroes level up as well because they kept the same heroes, especially the middle one.
And this one.
Yeah, and that one as well. Okay, the hype. Let's see the hype right now. Because we got the hype to 8, so that means a bonus of...
Huh.
2k, that's not bad.
Weird.
What?
I think the maximum hype you can get is 9. Oh no, it's 10. Then why is only...
Because
6?
You still don't have enough followers in total.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, in theory we should do one more match and then we can end this episode. Oh, that's interesting. Silver League require fame level local, 8,000 followers, look.
Oh, I see.
It's about team popularity and hyping and... Oh, I see. That's interesting. Sponsor event. 9 hours until a sponsor event. 4 hours in. A burst is affecting your player's elbow and should spend 6 days away from computer. Damn!
Oh my god.
A player got injured during the first league match and will be out for a couple of days. You must look for a sub right now. Playing matches with an injured player is not a good idea. Okay, we must find a substitute before the next match. Go, go, go. Well, that's interesting. You can search for and try to sign players from this tab. You can open negotiation with other team players who will have a release clause or with free agents. The player will come to the house to negotiate a few hours after you posted an offer. Use the filter to start a player position, ranks and nationality. So which one got hurt though?
Yeah, I was...
Yeah, click them and then click X and see which one got actually... Yeah, and go with level up, go with, yeah, which one position is this one?
The top.
Ah!
Ah, it's a good one.
Okay, so we need a
so
good
we
one.
Need
make sure you top.
Which one?
Yeah, that's on the top. Okay, so Ani Pekereke, it's age 19, it has top, it has a 65. That's a 65 rating!
I don't see the rating.
It's on the right. There's the potential.
Oh, but all of them are 65.
Yeah, because you put the filter by rating for 40 to 65. But I don't think we have the money to actually... That's a lot of... Don't go like that! Stop it. No, go
to... This is the bot. This is the top.
Nigga, stop the... Giant has rating.
Oh my god, that's a lot.
I don't care, just hire one. Negotiate the signing, I guess. Not enough money to play the player's release clause. So you need to click one of them with no release clause. They need to take a couple of things into account before signing a player. The age and potential. When a player reaches the age of 25, they can start thinking about retiring and it won't probably take long. Potential is a parameter that shows a player expected evolution if they play regularly and gain experience. Yeah, so just click one of those. With a free agent, pretty much.
happened?
Nothing, the game is still working.
Why
click
is it
something.
Dark?
Yeah, just
whatever.
Click whatever, click the 19 one.
This one?
Yeah, just negotiate salary. The player knows you're interested in him, he will let you know soon whatever or not he wants to negotiate with you. Okay, now close this and send the other one to infirmary.
But how?
Right there.
This?
Yeah. Oh my god, the sponsor, what you waiting? Stop being on...
Where is the...
Private, not attending, we don't... Oh!
Oh my god!
They may decline sponsoring your team next season! God damn it! Energy!
Yes, I know.
They have 4 or 6. Go with the training. I don't care about the chemistry, just go with the training at the point. He's coming to negotiate, I don't think he will reach us in time.
No.
Oh wait, I think he reached us. Perfect, negotiate with him. Go to negotiation, go. There's a limited time to negotiate a signing. This time will shorten if the player finds your offer offensive. Wage 18k, buyout clause is 43, role is the captain, season 3. 3 seasons. No, we just want him, we don't even want him 3 seasons. This
is
the ideal
offer.
I don't want 3 seasons. Change the season. Team role is important. If you don't plan on following up, your relationship with your buddy, they could go rogue anytime. Okay. Finally, accept the proposal. I think you should kind of move it. Stop reading so much. The time is still going down. Yeah, sure, go. Good morning, is that my... Okay, I'm considering your offer. I accept your proposal. You have signed it. Signing of Fatcat, new face on Fatcat. The signing of it has been confirmed. He is proven a player who will increase the level of faith of the team. Oh, not bad. Very good, you've signed your first player. Now let's update the lineup and get a starter spot for the new camp. Keep in mind that only starters live in the team house and get to play matches. Substitutes wait their turn at home and won't improve unless you call them for some matches. Okay, so we need to assign him instead of her.
Yes.
Go. Yeah.
So
these are the starter, only star player living up. Yeah, I got it. So yeah, instead of her, you need to click him. Drag the substitute into the starter point. Damn it. Wait a second, I think he even has a better one than the rest of them because he's 63.
Yes.
So in theory, we should still keep him instead of her. That's good! Pay attention to each player's role. Every player's contract has a distinct role and your relationship with them will depend on your respecting this role. Choose the team captain using this button. Well, he should be the team captain, right? Now we choose a team captain, having a good time at the performing games and keep... Well, that's good!
Time until activation, 2 days.
Well, we're fucked.
Yeah.
Keep with the training. Okay, go quickly with the chemistry.
Mm-hmm.
Meeting. A player wants to meet with you. I want a sofa. Seriously, I want a sofa all for me. I'm sick of sitting with a standard teammate. Fine. Get him a goddamn sofa. Still an even match. I don't like this. Oh, easy match. Finally. Yo. Energy.
Yes, I know.
Go with the Hippolyton.
We don't have enough time.
Ah, damn it. Yeah, but we're beating them hard. We have 66 now because of the new guy. Look, he's literally the best.
Yep.
Shouldn't we just hire a new team? I mean, in theory?
I don't know.
Theory.
I have no idea.
Well, thank God. Damn!
Whoa.
Damn! I think we shouldn't call the other one. I think we should fire that one. Yeah, we should fire the knight one. He literally had 0-0 at this point. He did level up with the character in just one round!
I can see.
Alright.
Damn, that was awesome.
Yeah, we kind of need to do the head next match.
Yep.
I mean, yeah, you can get some followers, but we don't have enough cash for this one. And plus, we kind of screwed ourselves with not going to the event.
Yeah, you made me click too fast.
Hexa, fat cats. Alright. Oh, we're going good. We're at the first one at the moment with 6 points. Well, that's good.
We need to do the followers.
A hero earned a star after the last match. Your hero have skills 2 and get experience points. Okay. This icon will appear when a hero get a skill point. Click the square to access their information tab. During a match, each player can pick up to 6 different heroes. Okay. Heroes have the same 4 skills as your player, which can be enchanted or diminished. What? Click the info button to access the tab and see the default information or the scrolls. You should go with Hafukana. Each kill increases the skills by a percent. Ace up the sleep. Doesn't get killed the first time, their health gets to 0.
Ooh, interesting.
Okay, so he should go with attack more. Thank you for watching, we should see you guys on the next episode. Peace.